forces remain. This final hope being the U.S. president himself.
Michael Wilson, the 47th president of the United States, equipped with a cell mobile guard sarsuit, built in secret by the military, boldly needs his own personal war alone to take back and make America's freedom. So much America.
Get out my special ops suit, Jody.
It looks like a fancy party is about to start. This kind of party is a first for me. Mr. President?
So much America.
Okay, let's party! Welcome to the White House.
The people outside look really scary, Mr. President. Mr. President, escape via the Eagle Star in the underground base. Now I'll open the entryway to the underground base. Please give your guests some face time with the Commander-in-Chief.
So much America. Oh, yeah.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Mr. President. Enter the underground base using this oversized back door here. The enemy are just lowly foot soldiers. Even if they aim at you and fire, they're no match for your special heavy mobile armor.
Yeah.
I'll be back.
Yeah, I gotta change it. First and foremost, I need to change up that analog stick. It's kind of stiff. One second.
Sorry about that. Family aggro. I love this mech though, it looks really cool.
Whoa, something quite dangerous awaits, but with missiles of that caliber, if you aim and fire, you should be able to easily shoot them down.
Up there.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Mr. President. The barrier has been opened.
Aw, yeah. Air Force America.
Air Force One's launch preparations will be complete soon. Well, looky here. More guests! Well, I guess they won't be voting for you next term.
Mr. President, the enemy is taking aim at Air Force One. Please be careful.
Out of my watch. This is for America. This is all tax deductible. This M4A1 is awesome.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Mr. President.
Don't worry.
How's that for a ticketless check-in?
Not too shabby. You all can take a stimulus package.
Just another day at the Oval Office, huh, Mr. President? Welcome to Air Force One.
We did it. I bet this is how Air Force One really takes off every time. Hi, Lincoln Memorial. My bad, Lincoln Memorial.
Like they were ever invited. They're definitely
Michael.
Mr. President, it looks like this party is just getting started.
This game is perfect. Obtained a new weapon. The HK-69NB, so I'm assuming that's a shotgun. Mr. Michael Wilson's flight from the White House.
Okay. Jody, update me as to the status of the nation.
The Pentagon, the United Nations, and all central government institutions have fallen into the hands of the Vice President.
Have they?
Mr. President?
I'm gonna say Kevin Costner.
Believe in your own justice. I'm sure your father would have told you the same.
Jody, how's my schedule look for today?
You've got a conference and dinner party at the Japanese Embassy regarding wildlife protection.
Oh yeah. Sorry, but I'll have to cancel that. I'm heading out to save America. Can you let them know I won't be able to make it?
Yes, Mr. President.
Hello.
To my beloved
I farted!
Fellow Americans, good evening. This is an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, your American justice and freedom supporter. First of all, what I would like to tell each and every one of you is this. Recent events were not a mere coup d'etat, but rather a revolution to correct the wrongs in the United States of America. To our regret, our nation is in a crisis situation. Since 2010, domestic terrorism problems have increased rapidly. Economic disputes originating from the exhaustion of fossil fuels and the sudden rise in unemployment due to the influx of large-scale immigration.
I know it's satire, but...
Currently, a coup d'etat army encircles the White House and is now closing in. Fortunately, though, while eliminating the enemies in your way, please re- this mission goes by... Good luck, and Godspeed...
Wait. And, okay, grenade launchers. Okay, so that's two-handed. Instead of that, we'll switch out to the grenade launcher. We'll save it.
Get out my special ops suit, Jody.
It looks like a fancy party.
Are they making me start this again?
Really scary, Mr. President. Mr. President, escape via the Eagle Star in the underground base. Now I'll open the entryway to the underground base. Please give your guests some face time with the Commander in Chief.
Why are they making me start the first mission again? There you go.
Mr. President, the Eagle Star is beyond here. Get going before the enemy chases after you. Proceed ahead while destroying anything that stands in your way. Switching over your weapons, depending on the situation, is the main key to fighting. Try out the weapons in your backpack as you like.
Yeah, the game so far is pretty fun. I'm confused why the hell I'm still doing this first mission again, though.
Mr. President, there's an aircraft hangar beyond this passageway. Now let's hurry. The aircraft hangar is behind the barrier. I'll open the barrier now. Please wait a moment.
I ain't falling for that shit. What? Ow! Oh, wrong way.
Air Force One's launch preparations will be complete soon. Well, looky here. More guests! Well, I guess they won't be voting for you next term.
Mr. President, the enemy is taking aim at Air Force One. Please be careful.
Hi, hi, sweetie. Yeah, this one was one of them, too. This is actually pretty fun. Like, I'm really enjoying the gameplay. I'm just confused as hell why the hell I'm doing the same mission again, though. Maybe I must have to toggle something in the menu there, but... I'm confused as shit. So much America. Don't you dare! You leave my Americas alone! Yeah, definite Armored Core vibe from it. Oh! Okay, I see what I did wrong. I didn't pay attention to that. I should have gone to that.
The coup d'etat army that occupies San Francisco still runs rampant and deprives
San Francisco is a nice place.
Citizens of their freedom. Target areas that the enemy force uses as the base of their military activities are built around the town. Target areas where enemy forces are constantly.
I wish they would revive Armored Core as a series. That'd be awesome. Plus, with all the community mods out there, people making all. They should literally make it for PC and just allow people to make custom stuff.
Destroy all target areas.
annihilate the enemy force, and make...
Because you know full fucking well people be making Gundam ones and all that. Or even Voltron.
This mission goes by the call name.
Yeah. I have it too. What the hell is it called? Armored Core something something. It was an action platformer, kind of like this one here, but it wasn't...
Good luck and...
Godspeed, Mr. President. Yeah, it was Armored Core 4 and there was another one. Like, I literally have it sitting over there and I don't know what the heck it's called anymore. Armored Core something or other. Like, a lot of people didn't like it as much. But the other Armored Cores I thought were pretty good. 2 was really damn good. My friends used to really like the hell out of those games. Like, I'm getting rid of this shotgun, it's crap. There. Like, they used to, like, build stuff to a detail, and they used to have arguments about the parts and everything, and... They used to try to bring me into the argument, I'm like, I don't even know anything about this damn game, guys, so I have to, like, get a copy of myself to try it out and see what the hell they're even talking about, and once I understood it, they're already out of the game, they're like, we're over this.
Mr. President, how's the skydiving?
Pretty fun.
By coup d'etat forces will be the starting point of our counteroffensive. And here's the starting grid.
I like how this place looks.
Okay. So much America.
That's quite a gentlemanly landing, sir, befitting only of a U.S. president.
The gentleman in me goes off the clock at 5 p.m.
Eastern Standard Time.
And now I'm gonna... Take America back!
Right on.
Annihilate the enemy army by destroying the target areas where the troops have amassed. Destroy all the target areas scattered throughout and take back the town.
Okay, now this right here is pod racing. Straight up though, Chinese markets are great. Get some like really great stuff in there. Bonus funds. Man, I want to play Armored Core now. I'm gonna see how much it is on PS2. I know the first and second one are quite pricey, but like I'd play the hell out of those. The thing about those too, those games are particularly hugely in depth. Like you have to like sit there and look at every individual part because each part has synergy with.
POWs are being transported in that cage. Destroy the cage with light firearms and rescue the people inside.
So much America. These POWs are huge! The hell did I feed them? For POWs, they eat great!
The enemy forces have even captured San Francisco's cable cars.
Oh.
Can't let them get away.
Hell no.
Great American city?
Oh god, they're over-exaggerating Great American. Every 3 seconds they can, they bring it up.
Thank you.
This is the best weapon in the universe. Unless, of course, I'm rescuing POWs and I equipped it with a lighter weapon. Otherwise, offensive argument. This game is so damn good. Donnie would love the hell out of this one. I missed that guy. I love this game, it's just mindless destruction with a cheesy plot. I love a good cheesy plot, it's like fondue. Okay, there's a gap there. They did a great job with the rendering in this too. Like, this game looks so much better than the original Xbox version. Though the Xbox version originally, you could actually get an HD cable for that. Or a composite cable, rather. And the original Xbox actually looked pretty damn good in the HD TVs. So much America.
The target with a spinning antenna is the enemy's communications facility. From this facility, when communications are made, large numbers of reinforcements join the battle. It's really a nuisance, so destroy it first.
Running out of ammo for this thing is making my heart kind of sad. You know what it feels like to carry around a gigantic flamethrower? Because let me tell you. Got your Taco Bell, sweetie. I'm having, Paizonis. I kinda wanted Chinese food, though. I've had enough, marinara sauce for a little while, I My main question is, why the hell is this game so good? Got some rare metal. So what do you think of the game so far, sweetie? Engie pod. Hey, who the hell's shooting at me? Oh. This is for America, buddy. I always use a good old-fashioned rocket launcher. Discharge there for a second. Aw, yeah. That truck's kind of pushy. Aw, yeah. More. We got it. So much America.
China building. Each season it's decorated with gorgeous lights. Their Christmas tree tops them all. Over 800,000 people came to see it last December. For such a long time, I've been wondering how lovely that gorgeous building would look if it were destroyed. I feel bad for the owner, but hey, let's smash the hell out of it. The suspiciously tall targets are enemy headquarters installations. The morale of the troops is rising due to the HQ installations. Destroy the HQ facilities first and eradicate their will to fight.
Maybe she ain't dealing with all that right now. Need more ammo. Ran out of damn ammo. So much shit to blow up. This is like fun at first, now I'm just kinda like, this is way too much. I was thinking? Even gift wrapped.
That fat boy needs a presidential diet. I guess he's had too much junk food. Give that kid some too. Make junk food out of him, Mr. President.
These lines make no fucking sense. Any presidential shit I can... What the fuck? Trying to find some damn bullets. What?
Bad boy's punishment seems to have missed the president. The fuselage damage rate is above 50%. Enough, Mr. President. You're in danger, Mr. President. The fuselage damage level is at a breaking point, Mr. President. What do you plan to do?
To find a presidential holy shit moment. That quit. That mission ran on way too long. It's alright.